And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatars, Frontiers, and Pandora. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it. So, what I have noticed that if you attack these facilities, let's see if I can find a prime example. So if you attack the RDA facilities without being caught by the RDA, it drops better stuff. So, if I was to attack this, as long as I don't get caught or seen by the RDA, it'll drop better stuff, better gear. So I'm kind of, like, I've been going in guns blazing for most of these facilities, and I'm like, I wonder what would happen if I went in there with stealth and I noticed that you got better stuff. Just a side note for those that like going in there guns blazing. You might not want to go in there guns blazing. You're not going to get as much good stuff.
You are back. I thought you were lost to the other. So, the experiment worked. Now that is interesting.
Yeah, it worked. But what's happening here?
Everything is bad. She's in the circle of ancestors, searching. And everyone is asking why, and Mokasa.
Slow down. Who is in the circle of ancestors?
A new fee, seeing Assad and two. You, alive! It awoke something in her. She's an Awa, scouring her memories to find why you are alive. But it's been days now.
Don't worry, I have news.
Maybe Mokasa was right. She was too fragile. But then I sent you to her, and I... But it seemed like the correct thing.
But Okul, I have proof. I found vials of her potions, unopened, and remnants of Sky People in their guns. It was the Sky People who killed the Sarentu, not Anufi.
Such troubling news. But what consolation for Anufi? I am both sad and relieved. Is this really true?
Yes, I have the vial.
Mokasa, he will come back. We must tell Anufi before he stops us. Hurry.
Leave her. All of you! Can you not see she's exhausted? Anufi, you need to go home. Back to the safety of your solitude and meditation.
Anufi, please listen to me. You did not kill the Sarentu.
This one is nothing but lies.
It was the Sky People.
I wish that were true. But I saw her vials, clutched in their cold hands, their lips blackened.
No! I found them, unopened, among the spent bullets used to murder my people.
Child, how did you know they would not harm you?
Our people have always been healers. I never stopped believing that.
It was you who found the evidence that condemned me, Mokasa. Show me.
Hanufi, do you really believe this stranger? I am your advisor, and you ask me to...
I am not asking. Enough. Mokasa, it was you who gave up the Sarantu.
It was their children or ours. I had no choice. I carried the burden. Unable to connect to Ewa, to hide our truth. And now you judge me?
You made us doubt our traditions, our purpose.
I saved you.
You killed them. An entire clan. Our friends. Mokasa, you are cast out of Ewa and the Circle of Ancestors. If you disobey, we will know. Now leave our clan, cloaked in your shame.
Traitor.
How could you? You have given us a great gift. Restored faith in our traditions. And now, they will live on in you, Oku. Today, we are full of sorrow, but we push this aside to heal your warriors.
I will tell you where they are.
Child, we know. I shall join you there.
Walk with me, please. My head feels full. So much to take in.
Tuntu still wants us to hide, but the Kamitire... stepped out of the mist now.
He buried us in lies. You dug us out. Now it falls to me to tend our future. Feed it. Make it grow. Flourish. Anufi and I. And you, perhaps? Now there's a thought. More people will return now that the truth is out. We will be whole again. You could stay here too, if you like.
Thank you, but I should get back.
To your friends, yes. They will be made whole as well. But after? Think about it. You could be at ease here. Anufi will help your friends when you are ready to leave.
Yes. Strange thunder.
I got caught once.
Any luck with Uwol?
I haven't found him yet. You said his sister might be at Hunter's Meet, right?
You luck? So, what is it you need? that you... Here, see what I have today. Fight well. So, what is it you need? So, what is it you need? Let your flame burn bright. Excuse me.
Sky people are scouring our land, searching for those monstrosities they created to kill them. It is a mercy to those creatures, whether the sky people know it or not. But I have heard there is a hunter hunting not those beasts, but the sky people. Why would they stop the sky people from doing this? They last defeated a group of sky people near Healing Lodge. I would be careful near there if I were you.
Such terrifying power to just wipe away the forest.
I wonder if there are more Sarentu out there.
It does not seem like...
I see you are ready to return. Your face is stone, your heart set. An admirable determination to fix the broken. This is something I must relearn. To take care of my people as you care for yours. But do not fear for your friends, child. The old ways will renew them.
What can I do to help?
I will collect my tools, but for you, the hunt beckons. There is a certain creature in these parts, the mere deer. You may put its hide and meat to great use, I am sure, but the fat of this creature is a gift. Ensure the deer leaves this life with peace in its heart.
Hey there. I had a thought.
Maybe. I would like to try out some...
Let me see what I can share. Step softly.
I can already feel hope return.
they shame anyone not wearing Aranahe garments.
What good will those fancy weaving do them?
I can look at this and see how it wants to be shaped. Is this why we came?
No, I wanted you to rest, to be with the forest without thinking of the forest.
Priya? The Kametire agreed to help. Their Tsahik is on her way to you. Anufi.
She's coming here? Now? Oh, wow. Oh, that's great. People are holding out here. We know and Nora have been looking for supplies to help, but...
I'm on my way back, too. I just need to find something for Anufi. There's a certain kind of animal. Anyway, she says it will help.
I hope so. Good luck out there.
Thank you for these gifts. I promise I'll use this well. You'll save a lot of people.
Right, of course. She's something, isn't she? She kind of just drifted in. Super regal looking, you know? I guess she's in pretty bad shape. Wish she could have seen old HQ. But we'll make this place better. We've made some progress already. Anyway, see you soon. Be safe out there, okay?
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
You think Jin's doing okay?
With everything he's been through? About as well as anyone could, I'd say. Why?
I feel like I should say something. But I'm kind of scared it'll come out all wrong.
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point away from the user.
Losing people never gets easier. Trust me.
Ah, the fat. See how rich and smooth it is? A healing salve to soothe their burns. It is gentle, yes, but powerful.
Dreamwalker, I know you. You brought the Sky People. You wanted our children. I saw you in the depths of Mokasa's memories. He told you where to find the Sarantu clan, to end them.
No, not to end them.
Alma, you were there. You led Mercer to us.
Mercer's school. The ambassador program. It was supposed to save lives. Both not being human. I only tried to help.
You stole our lives, like you stole everything else.
I tried to stop them.
No!
Get off me!
Let it bleed.
Do not become what you hate, Noor.
Listen.
It needs to die.
Let her speak.
Why? She is the reason for every bruise and broken bone. She murdered our families. A Hartley!
I never... We're meant to hurt you.
Then tell us why.
We know why! This is what you wanted, yes? Revenge against the humans.
Revenge? This is not revenge. You are being consumed. Where does it end? These are our allies. Would you kill them all?
I need to show you the truth. Please.
The past is not hidden from the circle of ancestors. Walk with Ewa through her memories before that shell of skin fails you.
I saw everything.
Good. After all this time, we need the truth.
I'm ready.
Memories I had locked away long ago. From myself. From you. My guilt. My shame lies ahead. But I must tell the truth. Finally. I remember. There was a thrill. Finally, I'd see the Sarantu. I told myself we were doing a good thing. But that's not how it ended. Can't see the way. Help me. Ignite the bonfires to light my memories.
Hey, no time for cold feet now.
We're just talking to them. Do we need this many soldiers?
This is our last chance. They're too primitive to understand what we can do for their children.
It's for the children.
Exactly. Just think what we can achieve, finally.
We're helping them. They'll see it. It used to be beautiful here. And then we came. Figures from my past. Shadows. I see them. So much pain. I need more light. I said I didn't know. But I did. I hungered for glory. Recognition. At any cost. Our dream began with a massacre. I had to focus on you. The children. You. But now I know that we were the ones you needed protection from. We wanted our school, our program. So we stole you. Your clan tried to stop us. So we killed them. Even this death won't absolve me of the crimes we committed here. I accept that. The Naktvi will never forgive us. Never.
Here, take this.
Don't worry, little one. I'll protect you.
Thank you.
connection. But I'm glad I got to show you before.
We should bury her. This. We should bury it. I'll take it.
Wanted to see Anufi. Sounds suspicious.
Hey, just checking in.
What's happened?
Nothing. We're good. Well, obviously not good, but not terrible. Well, slightly better than terrible.
So, was there news, or...?
Oh, yeah. Jin Young's finished the memorial space he's been working on. We're having a gathering. He really wants you to see it. So, come back to HQ when you can.
Hey, I know it's not the best time, but I need your help. Seismic activity. Tremors.
These mad animals are a danger to the local ecosystem.
That will really upset the Zakru.
I have a bad feeling this is linked to the data from Mercer you found at the big extraction facility. The data I lost in the bombing. Anyway, Anka thinks she may have found the cause. Can you maybe check with her?
She's not answering her radio?
They're in a flux area, so comms are a mess. It's silly to worry. She's an ace pilot, but I just feel something's off, you know? Sorry. Everything's so strange back here. Nor gone, Dylan gone, and Cortez hasn't been the same since. Well, you know.
Don't worry. I'll go check on Anka.
There's a sizable number of frenzied predators threatening
Cortez,
the local ecosystem.
I understand.
They are not part of the natural...
I'll be here with...
Andrea thinks it's another of Mercer's schemes.
Mercer. Just another small man reciting the RDA's words.
Have you seen Rinella? Does she seem all right?
I see the beginnings of a Tarik in her. The way she looks inwards and explores the past within. Just as you explore Pandora.
A Tarik?
The Siren who will need one as you grow and reclaim your place among the clans. But that is for later. Now we must focus on the fight ahead.
It feels lonely at the HQ without Taylan and Nor. And as we grow less... I'm expected to be more.
We need a leader. Someone we can trust.
I think of Anufi. I think of her a lot. She came back from something I can't even imagine. And not just that, but she helped.
Is that what's causing the tremors?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's that drill. Might backfire on them. Pandora makes it pretty clear. Respect it, or it'll kill you. Just like my desert back home.
I've only seen pictures.
We were also invaded once, a long time ago. They wanted oil, too. They thought the desert was a dead place. But real desert is powerful. And serene, and beautiful, and full of life. Always shifting, but never changing. What they do to the land, the RDA, that is death, which is why that thing must go. I haven't been able to get too close, but there's definitely...
Hunting down there.
Call Priya. I'll look for survivors.
Priya? Priya, can you hear me? Come in. Come on, work. Piece of junk. Priya! The RDA blew up the arches. Yes, arches blew up. Some kind of underground explosion.
They're gone.
Thank you.
mother is waiting for us at the camp. I cannot return alone.
I will carry your pain to the ones who caused it.
Please!
Priya, there is so much death here. So many killed. So much life destroyed. I'm going up to the drill now. Stop this from happening again. The Flux. Got to reach higher ground. I'm at the drill. Tell me how to tear it down.
I hear you. Destroying the drill core will leave that monster useless. It's protected, but cut the control wires, and you should get an opening. And hurry! It's the RDA. Nothing's ever enough.
Yeah.
my department! I know you're there!
Cables must be somewhere.
Oh,
it.
called, Priya.
I know. I know. But whatever we do, it never feels like enough. Not when this could still happen.
Let's just stop it from happening again.
Okay. Okay, you're right. So, Data, yes, grab anything you can find. Get to the controls and download everything. All of it. We need to figure out Mercer's plan.
Need to find a terminal for the download. I'll have to turn some of this equipment back on to get at the data.
Don't drill's down. It's just sensors now.
Feels weird. I'm so used to always shutting these things down.
Make their gear work against them. Throw it all back in their face.
It's working. Now for the other one.
Thank you.
I'm getting the feeling this won't be quick.
Set up a welcome for the reinforcements before you initiate anything. The kind that they deserve.
don't want us to get away with the data.
Then it must be important. Good. We need it.
I got the data, but there's a lot of it.
That's wonderful. I don't want to jinx it, but this might just turn the tide, you know? Take it to Anka, and she'll fly it home.
Good to see you, Fury. All this destruction from a single payload. A nightmare. Take this to Priya. It's data from the RDA.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to her earlier. Couldn't make out much. What happened here? This devastation. Makes me want to just aim the Samson at the horizon and see how far I'll get.
Anka, we'll stop them.
You will. The Na'vi will. Humans, though? Not so sure we're really helping, even when we try. Anyway. You fly safe now.
You too.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.